Welcome back. Today I'm just... We're gonna be actually going straight into the Dynamax adventures. Last episode we kind of, actually left off that part. I also gained some new team members. I've seen the Aggron there. That's actually the same Laron from last night. Also, I kind of apologize for the silence in the last video. But we're just gonna be going here anyway. Also, I won't be getting Gordon's Slowking until much later on into the story. I know how it works. I think I'll just not invite others. I kind of like this Galvantula. Alright, so what would we like to do? I think I kind of want to go towards that pile of swine over there. Yeah. Pretty sure this Galvantula doesn't have Giga Drain. Yep. My only move is Bug Buzz. But hopefully this shouldn't be too difficult. Might not be useful. Just ignore it for now. Okay, yeah, I probably should have known this was coming, but the AI is not that good. So I think I'll probably just catch this power swing. Right, I'm pretty sure it's 100% catch rate, right? Yeah, I think I will probably have this pile of swine. I think I would like a citrus berry. Alright, this would even be easier than a pile of swine. It's gonna be Dynamax in this palace line here. Yeah, you're not gonna be that useful in this battle. You would have been in the last one, but not here. Oh yeah, and this hailstorm will mean that my blizzard will actually hit all the time. Not really going to be that useful. Not going to be catching this Emolga. I think I'll take the ice type path. That looks like Aurorus. Yeah, it does look like Aurorus. What's his superpower? It's really strong, and it's like 4 times super effective. It does lower my attacking stats. Mostly just my attack and defense. Can you boost my attack? Uh-oh. Time to Dynamax. I think I won't catch this Aurorus. Someone else is gonna take it anyway. Yeah, it's much better. Alright, let me guess. Suicune. I knew it. I'm here in the regular max rate battle. Yeah, this is definitely a max rate theme. Glad I didn't catch the Aurorus. Can't do much. Also, this is kind of music I expected in the climax. Thank goodness for that. I'm mad, Max. Might as well just use Max Knuckle. I wonder what happens to this Suicune if I don't try and catch it. I don't think I will. Sorry. So, what have we got here? I'm orange. Sure. I already ran into a legendary Pokemon. Yeah, I did. I'm orange. All right, let's go there. No, I just wanted to check again, but I think I'll be fine. I know where Freezington is. Yeah, right down there. Alright. I don't bring my team. Yeah, I've actually already been to this place. Just a little bit off camera, but other than that, yeah. Yeah. Alright. Wait, that's your house? So I think it's better if I just have a target in the front. Feels so nice to have following Pokemon like immediately. You're right. Hey, what about me? Chief? I was waiting for this. And this time it actually looks good on me. Oh, okay. I think I know what these are. cool name. No, I like these. Ah, right. Alright, what's this? Suspicious. I will. Probably head out back here. There's a lot of places here. But I'm sure we're eventually going to get to all of them. Yeah, hold on. That definitely looks like you've got this. Yeah, I think I will. What was that? Alright then. Show me what you want. I wonder if I actually try and catch it. I don't think this is gonna work though. I thought so. Alright then, Hurricane. Hurricane did that much. Okay. Alright, so you can't catch it. You're only supposed to defeat it. Alright. Gee, have fun. Whoa. Oh no. I will help you. Do you happen to know anything? I'm good. Maybe the mayor might know something. Your royal steed. You know what? Something happened to you. But on that note, I think I'm gonna end it here. And with that, I think I'll, actually, maybe I could show you something I found. There are these footprints. Oh. What are you doing here? Don't know. Okay. Want to do an outro, but all right. I guess I'll use this spot here. So, with that, that'll be the true ending of this episode. I might do some stuff off camera, but other than that, I think I'll see you in the next episode. Oh yeah, and you should probably like and subscribe as well, if you want. Anyways, goodbye.